Finally, B-76 approaches Hudson Street. Both SDs are working. I don't need both of them. Built by none other than former Norfolk Russian, ST-40-2-6113. Followed by former Southern 6227. Heading down the main line, Piedmont Branch. Or the main line. Turns on. ST-76 heads towards Donelson and Piedmont. Mostly Piedmont with the boxcar, with the paper. So for Hudson Street and Academy Street and other crate crossings, actually. Well, we spent more of the day with this train than any other, which I'm glad about. It was worth the trip, actually. Seeing big power, but I think we're only seeing little power sometimes. Thank the Lord.